Moro Vasaloppet, look at all the skiers on the start line. A great year for the Moro Vasaloppet. A lot of skiers this year because of the good snow here, not so much in the Twin Cities, but north of the Twin Cities. A lot of snow here into the north. We're glad to have you.
Okay, yeah, that's good.
Okay.
Yep. Okay, there he goes. Follow him. There he goes. No. Look at that tire. All you're getting is skis.
Downtown.
Good luck staying ahead of them.
Good deal.
Go back. Go back.
Oh my God!
Yeah.
That away. Go, Bear Man. Go, Baby. Go, Corey. Go, Donna, go!
Hey, John!
Pomeroni! You're doing it, Paigey.
Right. 51, Joanna Swinghammer from Mora.
Way to go, Joanna. Now, Paige's a fast track participant. Skis every Tuesday and Thursday with the team.
All right.
Now, Joanna Swinghammer, look at that. Joanna's holding up a couple of people. Way to go, Joanna. Hang on to her.
Thank you.
375, Emma Lily Malcolm from St. Cloud. Let's give her a big hand. Woo!
That won't work for there.
You had a little self-seeding thing going on here, Michael.
It's important for safety reasons that you are self-seated in the 42K, seriously. Check the 35K sign, estimate your finishing time, and seat yourself accordingly.
Speaking of self-seating, I see, take your hat off, Mike, and let everybody see.
Oh, look at that.
Hey, that looks good. That does look pretty good.
Well, that's right. The second crop hasn't even come in yet. This is just the first crop.
Well, that looks good.
I had a hair transplant with medical hair restoration.
Is that what that self-seeding is all about?
Well,
hi there.
Feel the track when being overtaken from behind. All right, the overtake.
Hi,
here.
So you're a landowner. Thanks for letting me.
Back. Why aren't you racing it?
Am I not racing it?
You want water?
No. It's good
stuff. Oh, yeah. I'm
wanting to call.
I'm a very high man. It's a
good sign.
Yeah, it's
really fun. Just sitting there playing. Yeah, it's just
I can't see my hands. We'll have live
chairs.
It's not that hot.
We have bamboo.
Bamboo's bad. So you seen Black
Horse? Mark seen the
red
truck.
Red
truck.
You can pass
the
traffic carrier.
And you
flag was still there. Oh, say.
star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
We're now 5 minutes to start, 5 minutes to start in the women's 58 kilometer. Longtime rivals Joanne Hanowski and Jan Gunther on the starting line. Kim Rudd from Team Rosinell, Caitlin Compton from the Subaru Factory team, Diane Holiday Welsh from also from Team Rosinell, and Anna McClune from the Main Winner Sports Center, Lori Russell from Team Rosinell, Kelly Skillcorn, some of your favorites there in that women's category. Also in the 35 kilometer race, the Okers.
Recording?
Yeah, I was recording.
Okay. So, I run and get the lunches?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You
want
to hold
on?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes. So,
are you guys in the
front or
the back? I
love your hat.
It's awesome.
See Al? Yeah.
Just
let
Good job. You know, you must be in
until we meet again. Happy trails.